All right, retail sales dropped in September by the largest amount in 7 months. It is another warning sign that rising trade tension and volatile stock markets are having an impact on consumer spending. Today, the Commerce Department said retail sales fell 0.3% last month. It was the first decline since February. Economists had been counting on continued strength to protect the U.S. economy as it is buffeted by the fallout from President Trump's trade war with China.